Hello everyone, welcome back to Take It Simple. Today I'll be helping you learn how to log into BB&T bank account. Bank is an American bank holding company headquartered in Charlotte, North Carolina. The bank offers consumer and commercial banking, security, brokerage, asset management, mortgage and insurance products and services. To log in debt bank account, click open a web browser. Type in www.bbt.com and press the enter on your keyboard. If you are watching us for the first time, subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button and press the bell icon so that YouTube will notify you whenever we post a new video. Typing in the URL will take you to the official website of BB&T or BB&T bank account. Now in order to log in, you'll see a login link at the upper right corner, or you can simply enter your credentials and log in under this box as well. For personal login, simply go and click on the login button at the upper right corner and enter your user ID and password. In order to log into your account, similarly you can click on Small Business tab, Commercial and Wealth tab as well. Select any option you want to log in with and click on the login link, or simply enter your credentials in the box. Type in your username or your user ID and on the next field enter your password for your account. If you want to double check your password, then click on the Show button, which will reveal your password so that you can double check before logging in. In case you've forgotten your password, click on Reset your password and follow the instructions. Similarly, in case you forgot your user ID, then you can click on Forgot User ID link and follow the instructions to look for your user ID. If you don't have an account yet, click on Enroll Now or Open an Account, register yourself to a new account. In order to log in after typing in the correct credential, click on the login button in yellow, and soon after you do that, you'll be logged into your BB&T bank account. That is how it is done. I hope you found the video useful. If you did, go ahead and give it a thumbs up. Feel free to comment down below in the comment box if you have a question or feedback. I'll be back soon with more tutorial episodes again. Thank you for watching.